made that way.
Supposed to be the dog.
The problem with that, it's still here by the way, but the problem with that is though, when you do a set, there's a lot more songs to write, isn't it? Because you've got to fill up your whole set when you're doing it. How long's your set when you play?
An hour?
Yeah, so if you had short songs, you'd have to have a lot of chat in between the records.
Or then you do a prog rock version of your short songs, and you do like a massive long kind of like Before we talk to Bastille, should we do some viewers' picks?
Can you help us review gardens?
Oh, of course.
Okay.
So we've actually viewed gardens today. So first up, this is Claire in Chester enjoying the trampoline.
That's big. That's nice.
Well, that's nice. She's nearly 26. See, we've all, Chester.
We've all said that's good because it's got a trampoline in it, basically.
And they've caught a moment as well. Yeah. And that's not just a garden. Yeah. It's a moment, a memory.
That's true.
That's
a memory. That's
beautiful.
Yeah.
And now, nice
flight path where?
Chester. That'll be on the way probably to Manchester or Liverpool, depends on the day of Sunday. It'll be Manchester. Yeah. And then this is Nigel Jackson chilling in the wheelbarrow.
That garden goes into fields, into mountains. That is amazing. I love that.
Well, it's not really a mountain, but it's a
lot of memories there, you know?
That is good.
That's a really lovely memory, isn't it?
Thank you. And finally, Gary and Andrew sitting in the chair that Gary actually made.
They made that! That is brilliant.
Over the hedge to get in there.
how do you enter that?
Is there a path or do you have to jump the hedge?
How many memories in that little garden?
Too many.
Guys, we've got your garden as well, haven't we?
Chris,
this is your garden. Chris will get a little disappointed.
Yeah. As you can tell, I'm quite green fingered.
When are the royalties coming in, guys? Actually, that's London, is it? Is that in London somewhere?
Yeah.
East London.
Clapham,
yeah, because London... We don't have gardens in London, do we? You lot are all from London, and it's like, there's tiny little dumb gardens, isn't it? So, anyway, good time for you guys at the moment. I love your album, by the way. It's all going for you. Exciting?
It's really weird. It's more weird than exciting. It's also weirded out more, I think.
Why is that? Because you didn't ever expect to have success, or...?
No, not really. I mean, I just think we didn't really... have any specific aims or objectives. I don't think you do. So, we never imagined doing that well.
Because you always had to sort of rethink it. Because if you start, I've never been in a band, but I was wondering if you sort of started thinking, well, we're doing this for us, all of a sudden you get success. If you sort of had to think, maybe we better take this seriously now.
Yeah, I think we've sort of had that slightly thrust upon us. We're like, we're really busy. All of a sudden. But no, I guess so. I mean, I think it's quite weird being in a band to sort of ever really think that far ahead, because you never know what's going to happen. Like, you can never really think further than a couple of months, and so it's just been like, adjusting a little.
I do think there's, if you look at my bands in time, I think there's you can tell the bands who are in it to make it and the ones who are in it to make the music. And the ones who make the music, sounds really hippie-ish, but the ones who are in it to make the music, they're the ones who go on to make it big because they're the love. I think as the audience, you can tell the ones who love it and the ones who are thinking, tell you what I lose. But you're a band without a guitar. You have no guitar in your album and your tracks.
Why do you need four of you then?
Was the guitarist sacked? Is that a conscious decision or? I mean,
well,
he can't play guitar.
The song kind of started with people putting in my bedroom, and I can't play guitar, so I was like, why would I not get on the guitar? And then it became like we made the album, and it became just a bit of we were sort of about halfway through, and we thought, we almost set ourselves a challenge of trying to make quite like an upbeat sort of indie album. Without any guitars, so just trying to be
playing. Well, it worked. I love it. This album, and the next single off it is Laura Palmer. We've got a clip of that. Here.
Yeah.
giggle during that?
Basically, the point of the video, none of us particularly really ever wanted to be in music videos because we think it's a little bit embarrassing. But so the point of that video was to kind of take the mick out of exactly the kind of video we'd never want to make, so me with lasers and stuff. As soon as that finishes, I then get kidnapped and taken off and like tortured and stuff, and all these guys like laugh. And it was supposed to be, but every time we go on TV, they always use the clip with the laser, so it just looks like we wanted to make that video. The entire point of it sort of come around full circle and entirely backfired.
It's called Laura Palmer after Twin Peaks.
It is, yeah.
David Lynch.
Amazing.
Did you love Twin Peaks?
Yeah, I was completely obsessed with it. Not first time around, I was like three, but I watched it on DVD and it's.
I started it and it was brilliant, but it's just a lot of commitment, isn't it? It goes on for a long time.
You've got to concentrate right the way through as well.
It starts going backwards. Yeah. It was all very strange. Does David Lynch like your work?
I hope he's never heard it.
Why? We're going to tweet it.
Because imagine if he didn't, then I would. It would be devastating.
It's better not to know, really.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're going to tweet him. Okay, tell him all about you, and then we'll let you know if he responds to those. Where does he live? What's the time where he lives?
I guess in LA.
LA, so he's going to be, 7-8 hours behind? He'll still be up, but he'll be biting now.
Yeah,
he'll be watching this. Brilliant, alright, thank you. And you're playing then, should you play Laura Palmer in the show?
Yes.
Alright, so let's have a look what else is still to come.